Hello my friends, I'm G-Hondo, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Guild of Dungeoneering, Season 2, the No Blessing Challenge. In the last episode, we took down the Chimera and stole its venom, which was absolutely awesome. So we are going to head back out and try our hand at a pirate cove. A couple to choose from, looks like. Docks, waterfall, and, well, that one looks like it's got a chest, so let's go with that one. Big booty, apparently. Monkeying around, look behind you. Okie dokie. Let's use the mime. We haven't used the mime in a while. Just for fun. Ooh, Dungeoneer. Okie dokie. Alright, so we're hunting this three-headed monkey, which is actually going to be hunting me. Seems legit. Alright, well, let's give ourselves a way to flee. We'll fight an eel, and you can have an oarsman. Okay. Apparently I will be discarding, so let's get some damage in. Going to be recycling, but it doesn't really matter what I choose because they're both the same. What scars does our mime have? Ah, right, just a bad one. Okay. Let's see what it has next. A spider bite, apparently. And if I use it, it's a draw, so I guess we have to use this one just to survive one more turn. And hope something goes, well, an unblockable attack. Well, that's the end of the mime, I guess. Goodbye, Pinky. I hardly knew ye.
Once again they tried in vain to overcome and not be slain, but overrun and very scared. Our heroes fell in battle.
Yeah, okay. So maybe the mime was not the best choice for this one. Let us try somebody better. I'll try maybe Alchemist. I do rather like the Alchemist. Okay. So again, it looks like we've just got a corridor here. Let you have the eel this time, and I'll try the oarsman. With fury. Okay, that's not a nice start. That's really not a nice start. Well, we'll get two of it back. That's not a nice follow-up. Okay, it's in fury mode, and it's going to defeat me. Well, that was a great fight. Okay, then.
Once again, they tried in vain to overcome and not be slain, but overrun and very scared. Our heroes fell in battle.
And at $2 a run here, it's going to take an awful long time to get up to the 2,000 we need. Yeah. Brutal. Okay. Let's try a ranger. See if we do a little bit better that way. Okay, well, we can at least take a different shaped corridor, not that that really matters. I'll try the eel, and you have an oarsman. What did you have again? Oh, you've got quite a few. Fountain addict, don't really care. Hard-headed. head injury, and gullible are all bad. Great start. I can go ahead and recycle that stupidity for me. That would be lovely. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to discard here. And this discard will do nothing because I'm out of cards anyway. But victory, because of ranged. Okay, we at least passed one fight. Anyway, alright, hit point. Crush. Or Swift. Well, I think Swift is going to be the best one. Works well with Rangers. Okay, we can just keep running. Fight an eel, and you can have a parrot. I don't think I can take a cranky parrot yet. Not with only one piece of equipment, anyway. Apparently I will be discarding, but I can draw a card to compensate, so it's not so bad. We'll let you recycle that stupidity for me, which is so nice. Okay, victory. Okay, so the brass knuckles is crush 2, that's pretty good. Give up Swift for Arcane and a hit point. Or the just the hit point again. I think I'm actually just gonna take crush 2. Okay. No corridor to use this time, unless I just want to put this fountain down here. Yeah, might as well. Let's at least see what it is. Okay, it's actually a good one, so that's fine. Can I take a pirate or a cranky parrot? I think I'll try the parrot just because it has stupidity, which gives me a slightly better chance of surviving. And if I can beat it, that'll be a nice piece of equipment, so that should really help. Ouch. Okay, well, I guess we'll just block one of it anyway. You're going to steal a card. Well, hopefully you steal the stupidity. You did. Good choice. Very good choice. And that means, unless something weird happens, this should be victory. Unblockable. Okay, so that was a bare victory, but we'll take it. Okay, Fire and Holy. Fire 2 and a hit point, or Bulwark. I will happily take Bulwark. Guess we could just keep the path going this way. That is not the card I wanted. This one is the one I wanted. There's nothing I can do with him, so I'll just fight this crab. Okay. It's tough, but it is predictable, so that's helpful. These are the fountains. That should help quite a bit. That's not pleasant. Unblockable, so I won't be able to do anything with that either. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay, That one's not doing anything. Except cycling my stupidity for me, which is nice. Bulwark can take care of that, so I could block that and bulwark the other. That'll give me a point juiced up. And that should do it. There we go. Okay, so Ruffled Shirt was just swift. I'm not giving up Bulwark. Still not giving up Bulwark, so I'll just take Swift too. And a Stylin' Eye Patch. Well, I shall, I guess, fight, I'll fight another Parrot. And then I'll let him come and attack me. So whatever I get off this Parrot, hopefully will be enough to handle a three-headed monkey. Oh, I don't think we'll be letting you do that, thanks. If I had a stupidity out, I'd be delighted to let you steal that, but otherwise, no. Sadly, Bulwark does not count for unblockables. But that's okay. That's a 4 damage attack because of Ferocious. That's not polite behavior at all. You know what? I am going to let him steal stupidity. I'm totally okay with that. This will work, because I'll get an extra point of damage from the quick. And that will do. Another close battle. Okay, not giving up Bulwark. Swap Crush for Blade, it's pretty even. Give up Swift 2 for Blade 1 and Fury. Yeah, I can do that. As sad as I am to see the Stylin' Eye Patch go, I think for a horned helm, it's worth it. That's not going well. Anyway. With Bulwark there, I don't even need to block it, but I pretty much have to, so I guess we'll just juice up a block. Oh, he's got Bulwark too. That's not cool. Anyway. He also has Mundane, so if I can get some magic damage in, it'll be alright. You're not doing anything and I'm not doing anything, so I guess we'll just both not do much. Except you'll gain hit points back, but anyway. Yeah, I should have checked this guy ahead of time. I didn't know he had Bulwark as well. That's really gonna slow me down, because I have a lot of one damage attacks that just won't do anything. Oh well, that's okay. Hopefully, ranged will be enough to make this happen. He's going to block one and then bulwark the other, so I guess I'm just throwing this attack away. That's not very helpful. Can block that and bulwark the other. Oh my. I am done. He has absolutely stomped me. Oh, did a little bit better anyway.
How many ways can a Dungeoneer die before you call it a day? How many children must you make cry after that pitiful display?
Well, pitiful, yes, but miles better than the previous couple, so I guess that's alright. Yeah, that monkey is quite tough. Gonna really struggle with that. Who could beat that monkey up? I need somebody with either a whole lot of blocking or just massive damage outputs. So maybe the barbarian or the drunken sailor. Let's try the barbarian. Okay, so not a great start for corridors, but fine. I'm gonna smash. Okay. Doesn't do anything too brutal, or that I draw withstand and just win. Because it doesn't matter what he has, he cannot take me down this turn, so anything I do will work. Okay, so that's Blade 2, which is nice. Crush 2 plus Growth and Stupidity. Or just Armor. I think we'll take Demon Claw. Punch. Okay, so we can at least get out of here. I will try a gunner. You can have a parrot. In my day, gunners were much nicer. I'll take your word for that. Anyway. I don't really want to be discarding, but it's way too... Like, withstand's not going to be helpful right now anyway, so I guess we'll just let him discard. And hope it comes back around quick enough to actually get somewhere. He's gonna block one. I don't want Rum to trigger. So I definitely don't want to do this one. If I do this one, he'll just take one damage. That'll be okay. Yeah, let's just do that. And now, he's dealing one, I can take one, so this should be fine. And Rum should not trigger. There we go. Okay, so a nice hook would bring Blade up to 3, which would be very nice. Or we could just finish Blade completely. Yes. And armor 1 as a bonus, but Bleed is awesome. Okay, that's the Blade Tree done. I guess we shall continue wandering. I'll play with a parrot, and you can have a pirate. Yes, we'll put the counter on. This will win. Okay, so Horned Helm would cost Blade just to give me Fury. No. Growth, Fire, and Holy is not bad. And again, lose that. No, War Horn it is. Out. Okay, so we can just continue fleeing. I mean, aggressively attacking in the opposite direction. And let's at least give ourselves a gem for something to do. Okay, let's see if we can take a pirate. Well, I really don't want you stealing a card, but I think it'd be worth it just to get the... Bleed going, and I have nothing that won't go through that anyway, so Bleed it is. that. So far, so good. You're going to make me discard, but it's not going to matter because this will win. Coral Crown would give me Spiky, which is awesome, but I really don't want to lose Bleed. Tenacious, that one's got its shot. Or I could just gain stuff in a spot I don't have. Well, that's even easier. Uh-huh. Okay, I guess I'm not adding any more corridors. I'll have a parrot, you have a parrot, and I'll also have a gem. Excellent choice. Fantastic follow-up. I would really prefer it not to steal any of these. So I think I'm just going to throw off, as sad as that is. There we go. Okay. Again, I don't really want to lose bleed, although Arcane 4 does have something similar, so if I could get another Arcane, it'd be alright. Nope. And I could swap out Arcane 1 for Growth 2 and 3. That seems legit. That's fine. That's a reasonable upgrade. Alright, I guess I could fight one last Parrot and then let him come at me. That'll work. That could work. That's a fantastic choice you made. I am absolutely okay with that. Okay. And that's unblockable, so it's a victory. Excellent. Mace would swap out Blade for Crush, not happening. I already have that. I would swap out Holy Growth for Fire and another hit point. The difficulty I'm having here is I basically consider Flame Lash and Holy One almost equal. Flame Lash is a little bit better. So it's a case of, can I live without Refresh? I think I can. Because if I can ever draw the Withstand, I really don't need a Refresh, and that gives me an extra hit point, so... yeah, I think we can do that. Oh, what an ungrateful existence. Well, that seems very depressing. Okay. Now in Fury mode, which means I'm taking 3 here. He's going down to 1, so I have to withstand here to take that. And assuming I can get some damage in, he's actually going to kill himself, so it actually doesn't even matter what I do here, because he's actually going to kill himself. Oh, he's... why did he not die there? Bulwark can prevent that. I did not know that. Huh. That is interesting. Well, that will not go through Bulwark, so I have to do the one that just... actually, I think I'm... now I've lost anyway, then. Because that's unblockable. death withstand is done. I don't have a quick attack. Both of these will just fail to bulwark. No, they won't, because I have mundane as well. So that's going to be a 2-damage attack. No, it's fine. Whew, I thought I was cooked there. Wow, that was a close one.
Hurrah, hurrah, a victory. That was so quick you made it look easy. Another happy tale in our short story, if not a little bit violent, and not for the queasy.
Okay, Battlescar, Hubris, convince I cannot lose, seeks out higher level monsters. Well, you kind of already had that with Death Wish, so I guess that doesn't really matter. And our ranger is back. Right, section 2. A crew is restless. What are they looking for? Go and get it. Okay. Let's stick with the barbarian, because he's doing quite well. Now, where is it? Collect one large chest. So somewhere along here, there it is, there will be a treasure map. So that's actually what we have to go and get, and then go find wherever it puts it. So we try to be kind of careful placing corridors, so we don't block it. Having said that, this is a terrible start for a corridor. So I'm actually going to... Well, no, I guess this will be okay. As long as I get something here, it'll be alright. Terrible. And have some coins. Something for the retirement fund. You got it. Okay. What you doing, Pops? What you doing? And that's not going to matter, because I'm just going to beat it up. Okay. Armor 1, a hit point, or hit point and fire. That'll do. Okay, this could work right there. And then that could go there. Yeah, it's not so good. But that's okay. We can handle that. And let's try a mermaid. Oh, no, smash! Get some mundane damage in for the win. Okay. Not too bad at all. Alright, fire swaps out to arcane, a hit point, or armor and swift. Let's take armor and swift. Your wanderers are ferocious or something. Aggressive. Okay. That is not a pleasant start. Wow. That's not much better. Okay. And he has fury, too. This guy is brutal. Okay, so that's actually a 2-damage attack. Which means I'm going to be going away here. This will only deal 1, because I don't actually have range to make that a, like a quick double attack. And obviously that will just kill me even faster. So I think I have lost. That's unfortunate. Well, poop.
Once again they tried in vain to overcome and not be slain, but overrun and very scared. Our heroes fell in battle.
Yeah. But that tells me I think I want a ranger out there, because I think being ranged would have helped. So let's try a ranger. Yes, I know you're hunting. We know. It's all good, buddy. Okay. Guess we start out by heading up this way. And we'll start with a mermaid. Okay. Alright. Should bring her down to one, which in turn means any of these will work. Okay. Ruffled shirt for Swift is a good one. Growth is not bad. Hit point's not bad, but Swift is good. Okay. That corridor... Well, I guess I could go up and across. I guess that could be usable. Can I take a buccaneer with only one piece of equipment? I think I'm going to skip that and just go grab a gem. It's gotta be here somewhere. I'm sure it is. That's not really helpful, but I guess I could just turf it there to give me a spot to fight a crab for some gold. Okay. Ignore that. That's unblockable. Let's draw a card so I feel better. Okay, you're not really doing anything, so I guess I'll just ignore you. No thanks. Unblockable, so that doesn't trigger, especially with tough. And this should do it. Okay. Crush 2 is not bad at all. Growth and a hit point is also not bad. Or more Swift and some Blade. I do really want to go up this Swift tree, so I think we'll take the stiletto. Okay, so we can continue the corridor this way. Good. And continue it this way. And shall I try that monkey again? Or just a buccaneer? They're both pretty nasty, but I think I'll have a slightly better chance with a buccaneer. Right, we can ignore that. Can't really ignore that. Oh, that is so nasty. Okay. Welp, let's get some damage in, I guess. Brings you down to 3. That won't block it because you have Fury Mode on. Well, it will at least mean I survive the next attack, which I guess will have to be good enough. 1, 2, 3. This was the only one that will work. Okay. Pretty nasty. More growth and a hit point, but it would lose some Swift. Simply gain a healing spell and bless. That seems really reasonable. Or gain Fury. Oh, I think I actually don't like to have Blessed, actually. Blessed is good. Rosalita will be so mad. Well, you better find that treasure for her, or she will be very, very mad. Okay, if I take these, then I'm stuck down here and I have to come back and around, and that's no fun. But I guess, if we have to, we have to, right? So be it. Don't think I've fought a ship's cook, or at least not lately. So let's fight one of them, just to see what they're like. I'm sure I've done them before in a previous playthrough, but I don't remember them at all. Respite. Oh, he gains hit points if I don't hit him. That's not cool. Or that he doesn't hurt himself, I suppose, but... interesting. And rum, so he's good for healing himself back up. Okay, his fury is on, but I can take that 3, and after he hurts himself, this will do it. Close one, but okay. Tenacious over blessed? Well, that's an interesting question. They are both very, very good. I do think I'd like Tenacious a little teensy bit better. I certainly like the blocking from armor better than Holy. Yes, I know you're going to try and chase me down. That's fine. That corridor doesn't really do any good. And I guess I could put it there, but it doesn't do anything. Okay, well, we'll ignore that then. Let's fight a parrot, and then deal with him. Guess I could have put it up here, but eh, it doesn't really matter. Anyway, let's go ahead and blast it. Blast again. Unblockable. So we'll just get the extra damage in for quick. Excellent choice. Okay, we've got him down to 1. We'll block most of that. And the fountain will heal me up. And then we'll finish him off. Arcane 2, because I don't have a headpiece yet. Wise is good. Now, given a choice between Spiky and Tenacious, I'll take Spiky every time. The fact it also gives me 2 bits of blade, pure bonus. I would take that even if it was just Spiky for Tenacious. Tenacious is good, but Spiky is just my favorite. I just love it. Alright, that can go there, that can go there, and we're finally starting to get a bit of a path. And let's go beat this guy up. And we'll start with a nice, simple evisceration. And let's draw a card. No thanks. Have a Spiky. And go away big time. Excellent. Swift instead of Blade. Well, that is very tempting. That is not so tempting, and that is definitely not tempting. So, I know for a fact Blade 4 is that bleed. I don't remember what Swift 4 is, other than that it's just awesome. So I think I will take the spear. And hopefully it can find something to give me the last bit of Swift. Ideally a headpiece, because I don't actually have one yet. Anyway. Yes. This corridor here can go there, I suppose. And then I just need to build a couple more out this way. That's fine. And we'll take on a werecrab to try and get some more equipment. Okay. Right. Gotta keep in mind he's tough, so anytime he blocks even a little, he's actually blocking a lot. Okay, we can block that one completely. Give him a spiky damage. Smack him around some. So he's going to gain a hit point back here. But that's totally okay, because Swift 3 will take care of him, no problem. Okay, that would give me Arcane. That could give me Wise, but I'd have to lose a lot of Swift. And I would basically just gain Decay. That would be absolutely terrible. So I think for now we'll take the Arcane Helmet, but I really would like to swap that out for something that gives Swift if I can. Or Blade, but preferably Swift. Okay, so we can continue our corridor a little. Oh, no, I can't because there's no opening there. So no, I can't. Okay. Well, I can give myself a gem. That'll do. That'll do. Not deal with that. Have a spiky. Okay, he's in fury mode. Okay, so I can't completely block that for spiky damage. But I can juice up an attack for next time. 1, 2, 3, 4 will not be quite enough. Okay. Oh, okay, now we're totally fine. So 1, 2, 3, 4 plus the bonus one because his is unblockable, that should do it. Victory. Okay. Well, there's the spike shield we've already got. Give up Swift for growth too, I'd rather not. Well, as much as I'd like to do Swift, it looks like Blade found me first, so Blade it is. Not doing real well finding corridors at work here. Good thing there's no time limit on this one. Yes, please. Well, that's not going to be very good, but okay. Full-on fury mode. Well, he's also down to one hit point, so that will be fine. There we go. Okay. Actually, that might not be too bad now that I've given up on Swift. Arcane 3 and a hit point. Or I could just get rid of Arcane and gain 2 hit points. And Arcane isn't really a focus for a ranger anyway, so I'll just take the 2 hit points. And that's another source of spiky, so if I ever decide to swap out that shield, it won't be a problem. Okay, I'm really not finding corridors at work here. Let's try coming down this way, I guess. And have a gem. Okay, so this one at least, actually I could just do that. I don't even have to deal with the fountain. And corridor there. So it's a very convoluted route, but that does get there, so that will do. And they'll both come after me, but that's totally fine. Randomly throw myself some gems, why not? Okay, let's go beat this guy up. Yeah, you go right ahead and steal a card. I don't care. Better for you to take a bleed. Rum's gonna trigger. I miscounted that. Oopsies. That's my eviscerate. Oh well, it's okay. Head back towards Swift. Or just gain armor 2 and a hit point. Well, like I said, I've given up on Swift anyway, so we can do that. Here, have a gem. I don't like unblockables. That looks like I'm discarding. So I'll get rid of a 1 or a 2 damage attack rather than a 3. Block that, juice up. Give him a spiky for his troubles. Fury's now on, just in time for that. Wow. Okay. That is nasty. It won't block all of it, but it'll block most of it. And he's going to kill himself, but I'm going to die at the same time. Because I'll be going down to 0 right at the same time he does. Well, poop. Well, that was nasty.
A tender thing is a hero's life. A spear, a sword, a rusty knife. A dungeoneer's life. Now that's to be had. Still, he should have got that tetanus jab.
Don't think that would have saved him, but okay. Alrighty, let's try... Let's try the Drunken Sailor. Usually works pretty well. Terrible choices of initial corridors. Okay. Well, if I do that, I fall at the same time, so I guess I have to just hold back again and hope that it doesn't... Okay, it's not killing me on this attack, but again, I can't do this one or I will die on it, so this one it is. Well, ranged is very good for a sailor. So I think that's what we're taking. And now I have burn for the next fight. But at least we have better corridor choices this time. Can I seriously take one of these with burn? Probably not. So we're not going to try that. Take a merman. Can certainly try. And I know I gotta come up this way anyway, so we can pre-place some of these corridors. Okay. Swiggerum. Ah, just the two of you now. Guess that helps his vision a little bit. Start seeing doubles instead of triples. Anyway. Fun, because I will die if I attack, so I have to block that. And I'm going to die anyway. Alright, I've got spyglass. Never mind, I completely forgot about that. Good paying attention, apparently. I'll take out armor too. Well, let's give myself a gold pouch for my trouble and a corridor here. And that's the easiest road I've got over here yet. And let's see if I can actually take down this pirate. Or buccaneer. no thanks. I'm not wasting it on that. Could see me wasting it on that, though. Three. Yep, I can take his. He will not take mine after he hurts himself. There we go. Don't want to lose ranged, not even for that. Gain wise, that would be very nice. Or fury, which would also be very nice. I'm going to take wise. And a little bit of magic. Don't really need a lot for the drunken sailor, but it wouldn't hurt to have a little bit, I guess. Well, there's no need to put corridors until I find out where this map is, so let's just keep on trucking. Lily-livered mongrels. Okay. Don't want you taking, so I'll use a magic attack. I miscounted. It's going to get rum back. That's okay. We can do it. Alright. Big mighty mace, which would be good. Well, I don't really want to lose. What is that? Oh, kitty. Thank you for stuffing your foot in my head. Anyway. So, yeah, I think we'll take the mace. I can live without wise. It's nice, but it's not critical. Again, there's no point putting a corridor down. Let's just get over there as quick as we can. Take this guy on when he gets to me this turn. No salt like me knows his limitations, see? Right. Not discard yet. And I'll get rum back, because this will hit me for two if I do it, though. No, I'd rather just not. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. He can make me discard. That puts him down to one. Wow, really? 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 No attack card there. I guess it's okay, but that was not looking good. Anyway. I could gain Fury. That would be very nice. Or I could gain Spiky. I think we all know which one I prefer. Okay, let's just get over there and find out where it is. There's no need to risk fighting anything that I don't have to. I have enough equipment, I should be okay. Right here. Okay, that's fine. Nothing here will actually get me over to there, though. This guy will now be chasing me, but that's fine. That's not a problem. None of those fit here. But I could do something like this. See what that fountain was, but I saw it was red, so whatever it is, it's a bad one. Hopefully it's just like decay or combustion and not conceal. I hate concealment. Anyway. If I do three in one, that's gonna trigger rum, so I think I will just squinty eye instead. That means any attack now will be totally fine. Okay. Bulwark. And I don't have a body plate, like a body piece, so pretty sure that makes it twice as obvious. Combustion, okay. That's fine. There we go, and it's guarded by a werecrab. That's fine. I can deal with werecrabs. Even with burn. Yeah. I could have put the gem down, but then he'd just go back and forth. It's kind of pointless. let's just get this large chest here and be done. Because we have been really struggling in this dungeon. Last episode, I just breezed through the dungeon. It was crazy. This one's been brutally slow. So, alright, let's just slap him around a little. Slap me around a little. Stomp that, feed him a spiky. Can't do too much with that, but I can do an unblockable, which will help. Now I'm way ahead on hit points, so I should be okay here. Oh yeah, no problem. There we go. This isn't really going to matter, given we're now done this mission, so I'll just take the mace and sell it. Because as soon as he touches that chest, we're done this section.
Well, victory, it being such a fine, fleeting thing, is often not to be found.
What's up, Smokey? I heard you screaming. Come here, Fox. Yeah.
So cherish it.
Yeah.
Around.
Yeah. And we got Gullible, which is just a bad one. Hello, kitty. Why don't you just jump right on up? Yeah, sir. Are you going to find a nice spot to sit down so I can still see the screen? That'd be nice. And we're still a bit short, so let's just go and try to finish this section off. Give it back. It was his favorite treasure. Well, we'll try the ranger. And if he fails, then we'll probably try the drunken sailor. You've got the treasure. I sure did. He comes after me in 12 turns. He has Bulwark and Crewmate, so there's no bonus to get to him quickly. So there's no real need to rush him. So let's just work our way here. A Master Gunner, yowzes. Alright, well, so be it. And let's fight a monkey. That's not cool. But he only got the arrow, so it's fine. Okay. Demon Claw, we know, is a very good one. Troll's Femur's not bad either, except for stupidity. And Bark Vest is good except for stupidity, but Demon Claw is. Yes, I know you'd like to come chase me. That's fine. Well, let's go fight this oarsman, I guess. There's no real point in rushing him, so maybe I'll just put down a quarter over here and we'll just kind of wander around a little bit at least. Like at least a bit more equipment, because right now I don't think I can even remotely think about taking him down. I could be wrong, of course, but I don't like my chances. Alright, so let's go ahead and zap him. And let's finish him off. Oarsmen they do a lot of damage, but they're very weak, so as long as you get some good damage spells right off the bat, you're totally fine. Fire Cane, holy, or a hit point. Do I need magic? Not terribly. Thank you for yawning in my face. I love smelling your breath, sir. No, I think for now I'm just going to take the hit point. It's an easy thing to swap out later for, if this guy gives me some decent equipment. Assuming I can beat him, that is. And he has Spiky. That's not cool. And tough, so his blocks are better, and if he gets enough blocks, he just still gets... Yeah, this guy's gonna be pretty tough. Well, let's first not do that. That's unblockable. Dice does not like unblockable. At least he doesn't have, like, Fury or something like that. That would be a bit rough. Having said that, he still has already beaten me up completely. Wow. Okay. Goodbye, Ranger.
A spear, a sword, a rusty knife. A dungeoneer's life. Now that's to be had. Still, he should have got that tetanus jab.
Yeah, pretty sure a tetanus jab would not have saved me from the Master Gunner. But okay. Alrighty. Let's try... Who? Let's try the Drunken Sailor. Did alright in the last section. Okay. And we'll fight a mermaid. Alright, here we go. Great start. Okay, ruffled shirt for swift growth, or growth crush but stupidity. Well, let's take the trophy. See if I can handle stupidity. Alright, I guess we can just make a little corridor here and try our hand at this fella here. Squinty eye. Skip that, thanks. Yuck. Okay. Take three, but this will gain me back one, so I will survive, and he will kill himself, regardless of any damage I also do. Okay, so he's a bit rough, but we take him. Growth and wise, that'd be good. Retribution would be very nice. I'd like Retribution, because there's a lot of things in here that deal an awful lot of damage. So Retribution would be very useful. I don't think I want to unlock this guy just yet. Or do I? Could I take him after that? Why not? Let's try it. Let's be brave. Let's go beat up this oarsman. That should be pretty easy. Squinty eye. Kindle that, I guess. And he's going to kill himself on retribution regardless of what I do. So it doesn't really matter. Overkill. Got that. That would be a direct swap down. That would take Tenacious instead of Retribution. No, I'll just take the yellow card. Yes, I know. You're going to come chase me. That's fine. You're a little bit brutal. I think I'd rather fight a Hermit Crab first. You have another shot at level 2 equipment before I try that guy again. Because he was nasty. All these magic blocks. It's almost like he's scared of magic. better. Okay. I'll bring him down to one. And he's not doing anything too crazy, so we'll be fine. Okay. Holy. 2 hit points, but 2 more stupidities. Or arcane and holy. Done. Alright, let's see what we can do with this guy. Take him, may be able to take him. If I can't take him, there'd be no chance, so. Okay, interesting. Maybe we'll just zap you one. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Oh, he's gonna gain conceal no matter what. That really really stinks. Yeah, I really don't like conceal. In case you haven't noticed, I really do not like conceal. That's going to trigger rum, so we'll just do a squinty eye. I can survive that. In fact, I can also take that one and make sure I get enough damage through to finish him. Excellent. Okay. So he was a little brutal, but we at least made it this time. Yeah, I think I know exactly which one I'm clicking on in a second. Although that's tempting, too. Blinding Light is very good, but I do really like Spiky. Okay, so now I think we just fight some level 3s as we slowly make our way over to this guy. And we'll keep fighting 3s to try and get some more equipment, because I don't even have a headpiece yet, and my weapon is kind of crap. So. Okay, I can do that too. Why not? Doesn't do much. Well, he'll get to block 2 of it, but it's okay. We'll still get a good pile of damage in. Alright. Well, if I'm lucky, he'll make me discard the stupidity. That would be alright. Well, I can take that one. You cannot take the one from me. Suppose I could have just blocked it and did a spiky as well. That would have worked, but either way. Okay, so that is just kind of crummy. That's pretty good. And that's actually pretty good, too. I do like the idea of getting rid of stupidity. So we'll do that. I do really need a headpiece, though. Which one of these would I rather take? Well, let's try you. Okay. You're going to steal a card off me. That's really not cool. really not cool at all. And I can't really just do block. Well, I guess I can. Spikey's still going to hit him, so. I was going to say, otherwise he's getting Spike back, but Spikey does count as damage, so it's fine. Okay, he's in Fury mode, which means that's a 4-point attack, which is not cool. But I can take it, and he cannot take what I give back. Okay. There's a headpiece, even though it's not very good. Ranged is nice, but I hate decay. Or I can gain fury. No, I think I better just have a headpiece, even if it's not very good. We'll just do two were crabs, and that's our path. So we have two more shots at equipment upgrades. Going to gain hit pads back here, which is unfortunate, but can't be helped. So we'll just overload them. Okay. It's a slightly different headpiece. It's not necessarily better, but it's not worse. I do like Wise, but I like Spikey more. Arcane and Holy instead of Swift. Yeah, I think I can just do that. It's not much of a change, but it's something. Alright. One more little werecrab. Then we fight Bullseye Bill. No thanks. Okay. And even with that block, actually this might do the job even better. So don't take any damage. Not that it really matters, we're going to win either way, but always better to not take damage whenever possible. Yes, I know I could have won that two rounds earlier, but it's fine. Alright, last chance at equipment here. That would give me Eviscerate, which is very nice. Lose Retribution, no thanks. Nope, I think we're just going to swap out Swift 2 for Blade 3. I don't really need the quick part. Yes, it's a little bit better magic block, but I'd rather just have the extra damage. Okay. And let's go play with Bullseye Bill. Brought it right to you. Yeah, I know, that was very nice of me. You have Bulwark, which could be a problem. But at least you don't also have Respite. Because that's an annoying combination. So is that, frankly. Anyway. I will gain back a hit point, just for the sake of doing so. Okay. Yeah, okay. You can have one and I'll take one, so it'll be just fine. Now you're gonna make me discard. That's not nice. Have some retribution. Hey, that looks familiar, doesn't it? Anyway. Okay, got him down to peanuts here. So I think this will do it. Yes, it will. That's Bullseye Bill done.
Wow. Well now, this is just really quite surprising. Thanks to you, I've lost a wager. Against all odds, you're surviving. Next time, I hope you find more danger.
Alright, and our battle scar is just terrible. So that's not cool. We still don't have enough to buy a level 3 person. Or level 3 building. But so be it. Let's go have a look at our shiny new trophy. Which is his Jolly Roger, so... Apologies for the extra long episode today, but like I said at the beginning of the series, I will fight through these dungeons, whether they're a 5-minute job or a 2-hour job, doesn't matter. That one, hour 20, apparently. But anyway, so this is a good spot to finish off the episode, so I'd like to thank everyone for watching today, and as usual, until next time, stay calm, and I hope you'll come and chill with me again in the next video. Thanks for watching!